So, you might be thinking, how should I grow my fruits and veggies at home?
Well, let's look into the advantages of aquaponics, the new and improved way of growing crops in water.
It uses fish waste as nutrients for the plant. In turn, the plant filters the water for the fish.
The Environmental Working Group recently reported that 70% of conventionally grown fruits and vegetables contain up to 230 different pesticides.
On the other side, aquaponic plants are fertilized through fish waste and there are almost no chemical pesticides used because they will harm or even kill the fish in the system.
Let me introduce you to the Dirty Dozen. Strawberries, spinach, kale, apples, grapes, bell peppers, cherries, peaches, pears, celery, and tomatoes.
This list contains the produce with the most pesticides of up to 23 used in land farming.
Most of those fruits and vegetables not only survive, but thrive when grown aquaponically.
Using this method, we can avoid these pesticides consumed daily that are linked to cancer, as well as having the potential to harm the nervous, reproductive, and endocrine systems.
Have you ever been disappointed when biting into a bitter strawberry because it was harvested during an off-season?
Well, look no further because aquaponic systems are grown in a controlled environment, so you can produce sweet and tardy fruits year-round.
With an indoor system, just buy the seeds and wait for them to grow.
On top of this, you can have the fruits and vegetables at their ripest state and have it that same day.
Compared to a grocery store, when you get your fruits and vegetables days after it has been picked, allowing for a shorter lifespan of your produce.
No more finding moldy fruits and veggies right after buying them.
Although aquaponic systems are mainly used to eat plants, the fish used in them can be used as a great source of protein.
As beneficial as the fish are to the plants help the fish thrive.
This means that you can grow fish in your backyard and eat it on the same day, just like your plants. You do not have to wonder if something fishy is going on because you know the source of your fish.
Also, you can do your part against global warming by growing your own food.
A major source of carbon emissions is through transportation, especially when foods are driven from farms to production plants to the grocery store to your home,
which greatly shrinks your carbon footprint.
Aquaponics is the way to go for backyard farming.
The planet will definitely say thank you for doing your part against climate change.
Woohoo!